In this video, we have given that p is an integer, such that 9p square minus 56 is a perfect square. Then we have to find all values of p. So we have given that 9p square minus 56 is a perfect square. Suppose it is equal to q square, where q is any integer. And we can get 9p square minus q square is equal to 56. And 9p square is 3p whole square minus q square is equal to 56. And we know that a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b. So we can get 3p plus q times 3p minus q, that is equal to 56. And we have p and q integers. So 3p plus q and 3p minus q also will be integer. And we have product of two integers is equal to 56. So 56 is a product of two integers will be 1 times 56, 2 times 28, 4 times 14, and 7 times 8. And if we take negative integers, then we get minus 1 times minus 56, minus 2 times minus 28, minus 4 times minus 14, and minus 7 times minus 8. And if we add both factors, if we add 3p plus q and 3p minus q, then it is 6p. So the sum of both factors is a multiple of 6. And here 1 plus 56 is 57, that is not a multiple of 6. And 2 plus 28 is 30, that is multiple of 6. And 4 plus 14 is 18, that is also multiple of 6. And 7 plus 8 is 15, that is not multiple of 6. And in the same way, this is not multiple of 6. And this is multiple of 6, this is multiple of 6, and this is not multiple of 6. And we can get p is equal to 3p plus q plus 3p minus q by 6. So from here we can get p is equal to 30 by 6, that is 5. And here we can get p is equal to 14 plus 4, 18, by 6 is 3. And here we can get p is equal to minus 30 by 6, that is minus 5. And here we can get p is equal to minus 18 by 6, that is minus 3. So p is equal to plus minus 5 and plus minus 3.